Blue beasts. If one is angered, one shall close. If both are angered, wisdom shall be imparted. Let's try it. So, hey everyone, Cyril Canine here. Welcome back for more La Mulana 2. In the last episode, we attended Al Sadama's funeral. And we got an item from Giltorio, who may have just, Oh. Hi. Surprise. Part of the wall is hiding 9 eyes of deadly death. Mimir's well is the well of the divine liquor. Grant the mother's witch with a howl for that which is missing. Howl for that which is missing. Don't know what that means. We got a hint. Okay. I got a crystal skull. That makes 10 now. Speaking of which, the original child's body is the mother's life. The mother's decaying body holds a sleeping soul. Destroy the body of the original child. That should do the trick for the mother, too. Okay. Teleport. Alright, I'm thinking maybe I should be looking around in the Ancient Chaos for some more stuff, but I don't know where. Some places that even the first children are not able to go. I don't know what that means. It's pretty clear we gotta figure that out. Happening around here. I don't know. No, that's nothing. drop down here, see what's up. I don't know. I really don't know, guys. That is pretty funny, though. Have any of those items because it's like don't know how to deal with the circle I've been seeing. And this place is still bugging me. You can only break it from below. Like, what if I... No? Alright, just wasted a weight then. Yeah, that was dumb. A rolling shuriken to put to... Well, that might not even be a hint. I don't know what the deal is here. I don't know what the deal is anywhere. I found another breakable wall. But all I had was money. Let's see, do you have anything new to say? No. Hey, it worked! Cool. So yeah, the fifth footprint in the Gate of the Dead. I flipped it upside down, read the tablet that the new number 5 was, and there we go. The fifth mantra is fire, so heaven, sun, earth, heaven, fire. Let's see what's in here. judgment will be rendered before Mott. To be prepared for judgment is to have a wicked heart. An innocent heart knows no wickedness. An innocent heart can balance the scales. The undead Ammit will render the judgment. I already killed Ammit. Whoa. It's Anubis. What to do? What if I used pepper again? No. What am I missing here? Ooh. Do I need to face away from him? Well, first of all, let's go heal and save and stuff. Hours and we're nowhere near being done. It's pretty great now. This is going great. Alright, so if I face away, like in the diagram, does that change anything? That didn't even do anything. Like, what is being asked of me here? I'm not sure. Thank you. does any of this even mean? It's like, that doesn't even kill me, so what's the deal? What a mystery. Yeah, I don't get it. There were other clues about Amit, right? Maybe I should take another look around. I got this just such a long time ago, man. It's a thing. Ow. This isn't going very well. Hides in a garden cloaked by the power of the stars. Not that that means anything now. I already killed that one. Doesn't do anything anymore. I don't know, guys.